is Hargobine, and we're out on the street today with Mindfulness Without Borders. And today we're talking to students about the daily stresses of being a student.
One thing that stressed me out, definitely doing readings and stuff and like kind of being overwhelmed with time management in university because there's so much stuff to do at all times. I think just really locking down like a permanent schedule really helps you overcome that stressfulness.